The day of judgment, a man will come. And the Prophet ﷺ said, who is the bankrupt? And the Sahaba said, the one who has no money, no dirhams, no wealth. Prophet ﷺ said, no. The bankrupt one on the day of judgment will be he who turned up with all the prayers, all the fasts, all the hajj. And by the end of his judgment, he was left with nothing. Why? Because people took their good deeds. Allah said, well, be fair. It's only fair that you give your salahs to him now because you did wrong. You have to, justice has to prevail. That's the objective of Qiyamah is justice. We know what the saddest thing will be. His queue hasn't ended. There are mans still ready to take off him. And when he has no good deeds left to give, you know what Allah Almighty will say, it's only fair that you take his bad deeds now. Eventually he started the day of judgment as a man of paradise. And his judgment ended and it was decreed, finished. Go to drag him to the fires of hell. Why?